Today is the first day in the trial of a convicted Cincinnati serial killer. Potential jurors are telling the court why they should or should not be dismissed from the jury pool for the resentencing hearing for convicted killer Anthony Kirkland. Once seated, the jury will decide whether he should be resentenced to death row or given a different punishment. Kirkland was already serving life in prison when he was given the death penalty for killing two teenagers. An appeals court tossed the sentence, saying the jury had been unfairly prejudiced by statements made during closing arguments by prosecutor Joe Dieters. Now, Dieters just told us last week that he does not think he did anything wrong. That conviction, however, was not overturned.